What's good, y'all? This is the start of the next vlog. We just left, well, in the last vlog, y'all would have seen we was just at Ronnie's house.
Yeah.
And now we have to come in here to Walmart and see if they got these AirPods.
Pretty much, man.
And I'm low-key tired. We supposed to hurry up and get there and then so we can get back on the game. But we gotta, Ronnie was like, hurry up so we can get back on the game. We trying to play some GTA.
Yeah, he's waiting. He's still waiting.
So we gonna see if they got AirPods in here real quick. If they don't, we gonna get the fuck out of here and go on.
This is get in and get out mission for real, for real. We don't even like Walmart. We used to wear it at Walmart and we said, fuck this shit.
All right. So I'll probably pick it up back when we get back home. So
peace.
Another day, another vlog, y'all. I'm back. Y'all saw in the other clip, I picked this vlog up on where I ended off the other vlog at Rodney's house. And we just ended up going over there and chilling with him Sunday. It is, I don't think I've vlogged. I didn't vlog Monday. I just didn't feel like picking up the camera. I was super tired coming home from work. I just came home and watched my, watched the Ravens play. I was pretty upset because I thought he was going to win it, but oh well. 0-1. It's first week back. We're going to get it together. Anyways, I'm about to run some errands real quick because I didn't go to work today. But I got to go fill up, get some water, come back, clean up around the house a little bit, do some homework, and that's pretty much it for today. But I really turned on the camera because I want to get in here and just kind of sit and talk with y'all because I ain't did this in a few vlogs. And I know a lot of my recent vlogs, I've been, you know, y'all see like the parties and whatnot and all that other stuff. I know y'all be seeing me party a lot, but don't let that fool y'all. Just because we be out on the weekends, you know, doing whatever, turning up, don't mean we not working and, you know, still pushing towards our goals and whatnot. Because, I mean, shit, I work. Right now, I work 10-hour shifts on the weekdays. So, y'all, I don't think I've ever really said, like, how much I do be working. But I'm usually working throughout the week. I'm coming home, doing homework for college, making sure we got all that shit squared away. We in, like, for real, we always making sure our business squared away before we go have fun. If the business ain't took care of, then we not having fun. But my whole thing is if you take care of business first, oh yeah, then you can go off and do whatever you want. That's just me. And for a long time, I didn't used to do that. I used to put stuff aside and be like, oh, this can wait. I'm going to go do this and do that and then like come back and worry about it. And that the way I was doing that, man, it just got really stressful because it was like, bro, I'm putting aside all this important stuff to go, you know, do this and that. And it might go away for, you know, the few days that you out doing whatever. But as soon as that all that's said and done, you got to come right back to it. It's not going nowhere. So, yeah, pretty much. Just, y'all know, y'all see me out here doing this and that. Just know it's always work being done. It's always, we still on the grind, basically. Don't let the parties and whatnot fool y'all.
3 days later.
What's good, y'all? We're getting a pretty, pretty late start to this vlog. It's about 2 o'clock. It's Friday. I'm on my way right now to get my youngest brother from school. They always like when I come pick them up because they friends always be asking about my car since it's so bright. And yeah, I didn't vlog too much this week. I was out earlier this week with my mother for her birthday. She just turned 41. Very blessed. Let's see. Yeah, and just too much didn't happen in this vlog. So this vlog might be a shorter one. I don't know if I got any footage of when I went out to eat and what we did with my mom for her birthday. But yeah, I might put some of that in the vlog if I can find the footage or if I even have any of the footage. So yeah, we're gonna do that, and then I gotta go pick up a very special someone a little later today. So y'all gonna see that, and then that's probably where I'm gonna end off the vlog for this one. I'm sorry this one is so short. I just didn't pick up the camera that much this week, so it is what it is. I'm gonna keep my promise to upload, keep the uploads coming every week. Gotta stay consistent, and I'm just gonna hope the next vlog is definitely gonna be, the next vlog y'all see is definitely gonna be a little bit longer. I don't know how long I want the vlogs for real. My first one was like 7 minutes, but the last two have been like 15-16 minutes, so I usually try not to go over that, because I mean, like, y'all see these, you know, 15 minute 10 minute vlogs, and that shit be taking like, I mean I probably have like just about an hour of footage, and I get it all down to, you know, at just 15 minutes of footage. So it's a lot that y'all don't see, and it's a lot of editing going on, and I got some homework I need to finish up. I got a few more classes starting tomorrow, so wish me luck on that. These college classes ain't no joke, and they will literally pile on the work. So I will see y'all when I see y'all.
1 eternity later.
No, I never had groups on about themselves. We don't come over like we used to because of COVID happened. That was back when you did give me high like that. But I ain't never thought to eat no croutons by themselves.
Damn. Oh, shoot. He was just like... I haven't said anything. I literally just got the camera on, and it's just rolling.
Damn, I look sexy. I need to fuck shirt. I need this shit to connect, though. Damn.
Get that crazy.
Damn near. Damn near the same person. That's fucking weird.
Lord, do you want to say hi to this part of the vlog?
You say something?
I said, do you want to say hi to this part of the vlog?
Hi.
Oh, me and you?
Hi, everyone.
Oh, I'm just light-skinned, bro.
Came over there for a little bit to hang out with them. I haven't vlogged in like, I don't know how long it's been since I had a vlog. It's been a whole lot of stuff going on. So I kind of just didn't put the camera up. So I slapped together what I got for this vlog. I'm sorry if it's not what I usually put out. I'm telling y'all I wanted to put something out for y'all. But so we gonna get back on it, and y'all gonna start seeing more vlogs consistently.
You better get back on the vlogs, nigga.
So yeah, I'm gonna get back on the vlogs. Y'all gonna start seeing vlogs every week, like I said I was gonna do. I missed my week. Yeah, I'm supposed to be on another vlog. So, and I think I ended the last vlog. I ended the last vlog here, and I'm gonna end this vlog here. Like I said before, I'm sorry that this one is short and it's all over the place. The next vlog gonna be more.
Nigga, show your face. Stop doing your
hand. My head. I am here.
Show your face.
I am here.
You was like this. You can't see me, John.
You can't see me. This is where I'm holding. Anyways, I'm not. I'm done with you. Yeah. No. No. No.
Oh, come on, man.
No. Oh Lord. Anyways, this is where I'm gonna end it. Y'all know what to do. Like, subscribe, comment, share, do all that jazz. And we're gonna be back with the vlogs better and stronger. Catch on when I catch on.